In our DNA, we are 99.9% identical. How in the world could I be prejudiced towards, be partial against anyone that's different than me when we're 99.9% exactly the same?